Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to cancel the payment on Scotia Bank. So let's get started. So to cancel that, you have to go to the Scotia Bank's website. Then here you have to go, and then you can go to contact us, and then you can click on cancel, and then it will be done. So this is how to cancel the pending still payments on Scotia Bank. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.